Hey everyone, this is Dapper Ghost, and I'm just starting to make Let's Plays as a hobby. Nothing else really. Just always been curious and see where it goes. Today I'm playing this game called Everywhere Road Trip or Road Trip Adventure, wherever you buy it from. I think it's by region. It's like my second game I own for the PS2. And let's see how it goes. I haven't played it for years, so I'm hoping it was in all nostalgia goggles. Dapper Ghost isn't gonna fit, so maybe I'll just. Dapper is fine. There's no space, I think. Just an underscore. Dapper G. Yeah, kind of reads like Dapperg. Oh, whatever. Let's just say Dapper G or Dapperg. I swear there was space somewhere. No, it's an underscore. No, it looks worse. Dapper G? Sure. Oh, yeah, so currency. They're all cars in this game, by the way. It's like an RPG car racing game. I like it. I guess. USD? No. Not really in America. I guess gas? Yeah, let's go with gas. Gas is currency. Sure, why not? Not sure why I even thought of USD, because I'm Canadian, but. So basically, the gist of this is the president wants to, I guess, quit or retire, and yeah, he wants to have a race or tournament, and that winner of that Grand Prix will be the new president. I'm not gonna get into that, that's RPG logic, I guess. Anyway, you start off as this, I guess, yellow car. And the goal of this game is to pretty much participate in those races, explore the different cities, and to achieve, like, yeah, that license, you need to get at least sixth in several rank Cs, then you move up, and so on. I don't think I ever beat the game, and I don't think I'll. Well, let's race first. I don't think I can even get to the top six because you start off with like the basic equipment. You kind of have to race to earn money. Then you have to buy pretty much new equipment or gear to upgrade, I guess, yourself and make you go faster or at least more competitive within the race. Yeah, it's the fairly decent one. Should be the easiest one in the game. Yeah, let's just go for it. As you can see, I'm pretty slow. At least I passed that garbage truck. Oh yeah, so steering here is awful early on because you don't have the right parts. So I will be leaning against my competitors to turn or not to like. Oops, this one. 16th? Come on. Yeah, turning's tricky here. I don't know if it's the wheel you need or better brakes or something. Should probably three laps or so. There we go. Take my cushion. And I think that's supposed to be a giant peach. Oh well. Oh, there we go. I'm seventh. Ninth. Yeah, I think I can make at least sixth. At least until I can buy better equipment. later on in the game you get like a turbo boost and you get to spam that a bit, but not too much because on the right hand side there's like a gas meter and you do run out of gas, so that's the problem with it. Come on, let me turn. There we go. Well, at least I hope I hold on to 6th. But I probably want to redo this one. If not to get a higher rank, at least to earn gas, I guess. No. Okay. Hey, there we go. Not too bad. Not great, but it'll do. And there's also quite a bit to do in the different towns. You kind of have this notebook thing. 100, that's it? Okay, whatever. Yeah, that's kind of crappy. Anyway, so you go to town. Everyone's a car in this world. And you kind of do missions, collect things, and just explore the whole world of... I'm not sure what the city's called, or the world's called, actually. Let's go to a police station. Yes. Alright, that's probably a side mission right there. I will brake a lot, by the way. Like in real life, I suck at driving, even in games. So there's a pet shop, and it's... Oh, yeah, so if you bump into people... you talk to them, I guess, so it encourages minor accidents. But it gets annoying once you bump into them, like, not on purpose. The weird thing is there's not a lot of cars on the roads, you know. Even on the highways and whatever. You'll barely pass another car. Let's go to the parts shop. I don't think I can buy much yet. Let's check it out. So yeah, that'll improve, definitely. I don't know if I should buy now, though. I mean, it'll help. Maybe I can buy, like, an engine and a wheel, or... enough to at least do better than 6th. I'll come back for it later. I guess let's explore Peach Town a bit. You can go into houses that has doors, or should really be garage doors, shouldn't it? Little Kevin. Alright, side mission. Oh, and yeah, there's these coins. I forgot what they're called. Something coins. I think if you collect all 100, you get some... Well, I think you get an item every 10 you collect. I just forgot where you redeemed them. I'll figure it out. From White Mountain. Alright. It's kind of like Pokemon. You go to houses, just talk. Oh no, don't talk to me. Okay. It's the same guy too, I think. Alright, we don't want to talk to him anymore. Okay. I mean, some are like vital information here. Okay. Oh no! Damn it. I hate this guy already. I mean, it's a big road, right? No! Damn it. It's so annoying. Oh god. Okay. I hope the braking noise isn't too annoying. I'm kind of stuck, but it'll happen a lot, trust me. You kind of get used to it, or you just lose. I'm not sure if I talked to this tow truck before. Huh. Okay. Oh, so there's these things you collect as well. You go to these photograph places. Just to, I don't know, souvenirs, I guess. And I think there's 100. And these booths will be everywhere. And they're just kind of cool to collect, you know. Along the way, I guess. Alright. Let's keep exploring. Yeah, so there's more of these. It's a necessary part, I guess. Coffee. I guess cars drink coffee here. It's weird, I kind of look like a cab, like the ad above. Yeah, I kind of look like a cab. Maybe I should repaint myself. Okay. I missed the turbo already. You can kind of like just go through everything with it. If I remember correctly, it's been a while. A nice looking tree right there. So there's gonna be a lot of these. It's for completion's sake. Not that I'll complete everything. I'll try to visit every house. I think there's a stamp for that as well. Just, I guess, lots to do. Still have to find that lady's son. Little Kevin. This game looked better in my head, but it's not too bad. It was PS2 at the time. But yeah, at the time, I really loved this game. Spent hours. What did I break there? Ooh, body shop. That's for, like, I guess replacing your whole body. Come on! Yeah, maybe I need a rocket for this. I guess just different parts that you can. So you'll be a different shape. Oh, I think that's. I think the mom was red, so maybe that's little Kevin. Yep. Or just Kevin. Very low. Somewhere, I guess. Wow, okay. Jeez. What? Stamp. Oh, thank God. It's the same guy I keep bumping into. I'll just avoid him. Let's go to every house. Did I go to this one yet? Ah, right. White Mountain. Okay. Rock. Let's check it out. It's a wallet. Okay. Let's go to the police station then and we'll figure it out. Torture dude. Oh, God, no. Okay. Yeah. I just really hate bumping into that guy in particular for some reason. Missed the turn. Don't drift through it again. It's the police station. No. Oh, okay. Okay. It's a close call. Part shop. Okay. Dude. No, come on, dude. What are you driving on the sidewalk for anyway? Alright. Paint shop. There we go. Police. I thought Devin's mom would give like a reward for turning her son. So hopefully this is better pay. Or some pay. Okay. That works. Oh, come on. It's like getting ambushed as soon as you stepped out. Coffee store. Come on, that coin's so tempting. Did little Kevin run away again? Okay, whatever. Just check out the other part of Peach Town. It's pretty big. I don't think I've ever reached. We should talk to that guy. Is that wine? It says. It says bar. Oh, right. So the coins I was talking about earlier. I think each city has a bar and they give you hints to where to find them. I don't think I ever got all 100 with the Kinsera. Okay, I'll find Kinsera, and there's a coin behind his or her house. Maybe it's here. Fight. Tarzan's fight. Hero supercard. Do anything wrong? Maybe. Ah, coin. Hey, okay. Okay, that's it. Ooh, I can go up here. Interesting. Just walk in. Yeah, I see someone on the mini-map, so let's just check that out real quick. No, it's a truck guy. Island girl car, I guess. I guess texting wasn't a thing here. And again, you shouldn't really be texting and driving. And the trees look horrible. It's awful. I remember them not being flat, but okay, whatever. It is what it is. The two cars over there? Seems to be a house above this cliff. Let's check it out. Talked to you before? Maybe. Fake tree. Okay, my photo. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of these, but you know, if I don't do them now, I might forget about it. I don't even know what that picture was, but we'll figure it out. Where is this car? A lot of off-road cars, I noticed. Yeah, let's check out the body shop. Maybe they have something cool. I don't know, I don't really have a lot of money to spare at the moment, but could I at least repaint it off like a cab? I guess I'm a bit pale to be a cab. Okay, maybe next time. But yeah, I think there's a body shop in each city with more options, so that'll be interesting. There's gotta be more to do here. I think there's another part. I mean, that guy was looking for a big peach, so I should probably do that in a bit. But yeah, this is a fun game for just like driving around and stuff. Sometimes when I'm bored in GTA, I just drive around. It's a pretty big open world as well. Well, not as big as GTA, but still pretty big. It just sucks when you're exploring and you run out of gas, so you're kind of stuck. But I think each house you go to, your tank gets refilled for some reason. I don't even know where this is going, actually. I don't see anything on the minimap. But maybe it's still part of Peach Town. I've been, like, avoiding the next city thing. Man, this place is far. Ooh, that is... Even the moon looks flat. Is that water? Yeah, probably. Another photo booth, more like clean or not. Yep. 86, oh wow. Maybe I did go too far. There you go, anything else. It was so annoying, I remember. I had to count the windmills for something. I don't recall for what, but there's just so many, I had to drive around. I've always miscounted. This is one right now. I think it was like 22 or 23 or something. After a while, I did figure it out. So I read there was like a peach tree somewhere here. Yeah, I'm not sure if this is the right way anymore. I mean, I know the world loops, kinda, but it shouldn't be accessible this early on for me. So I'm probably going the wrong way, but I see buildings. Let's see. Oh, maybe this is the guy that's gonna ask me how many windmills there are. I forgot what I got. I think 22 or 23. 24. Okay, let's reverse right in and just give it a shot. I really don't want to count them again. Is it 20? Oh, yeah. I'm coming. No! I won't go up for some reason. I think it went up to 1. Won't go up, like, yes. Oh, okay, so you go down to, that's weird. Okay, but you go down to, oh, it's not 23, 24, 22, yeah, yes, okay. Fantasy horn, okay. Alright. I should stop soon. I don't want this to go too long. I mean, it's gonna be like multiple parts, but it shouldn't be longer than 25 minutes at least, so I should probably cut it down soon. So yeah, thanks. I know that wasn't the most exciting stuff, but we'll see how it goes. The game's pretty fun, if you can still find it. But yeah, until then, until next time, guys.